I am the unofficial but should be official butter queen. I need to be crowned the butter queen because everybody knows I love myself some very heavily buttered popcorn.
Yeah.
Movie theater buttered popcorn, to be exact. And I've seen this going around. I've seen people online talking about this amazing new hack where you take a straw and you put the straw into your bucket of popcorn. Hang on.
Here we go.
And then you self-serve butter at the butter machine at the theater into the little straw tube. Okay?
Okay, go ahead.
People have been doing this, and it's all of a sudden resurfaced online, and I'm like, y'all, I've been doing this since I was in diapers. I created this. Okay?
Were in diapers and getting movie theater popcorn with the butter down the straw, you've got issues.
The butter
and
was in my bottle.
One day you're
Come
just
going
to drop. Like, that's not healthy. And that's coming from a very unhealthy individual saying that's not healthy.
So
you think you invented this?
Popcorn. Yes. I've been doing this for a long time saying. And now all of a sudden it's become this like major life hack.
It's all over TikTok. I see it all over TikTok. Like people are just discovering it.
Stinking TikTok.
And years ago, if you started listening to the show, you would know that this has been Lauren's thing in
movie
theaters forever.
I know I've talked about this before. Now, I have two hacks. That's one of them. The other one is at the theater when they fill the popcorn, before they fill the bucket, say, hey, can you just fill it halfway?
That's not a hack. People do that all the time.
I started it.
No, you didn't. People do that all the time.
This is what happens. They go, I'm like, okay, butter it halfway. So they do one scoop of popcorn, fill it up halfway. They butter the crap out of it. And I say, you shake it. Toss and shake. All right, I toss and shake. And then they put the rest of the popcorn in, and then they butter the top. It's like my own personal butter assistant. And they're great at it.
I've been to the movie theater where they actually ask me before I even ask. They say, do you want me to butter it halfway through?
You're forgetting what they also say. They say, hey, there's this girl, this legend.
Okay,
her name is Lauren. She told us to do this years ago, and now we're offering it to the public.
So all these people on TikTok that live in Cleveland and New York and Florida and all these people all around the country somehow have found this show 2 or 3 years ago whenever you first said it.
And no one's giving me credit now.
Yeah. I saw a video the other day, and this lady had like 5 straws. In her same bucket of popcorn.
That's
like
legit.
All 5 of them.
She knows what's up.
You know, and I'm sitting there and I'm like, okay, well, give credit for Lauren. So I made a comment and I was like, hey, tag the original hacker of this.
Now I'll say some movie theaters don't allow you to have your own access to the butter machine anymore, which is really a travesty.
Probably because you abused it.
Because they used to have, and some still have it, you have the little butter self-serve machine just on the counter by the napkins. And that, me and that bad boy, we spend some time together, and there's a line behind
me. Lauren misses the previews because she's like, hold on, I'm almost done.